live to the San Antonio International Airport where you see Spurs departing the plane.
Yeah, we just saw Tony Parker get in the car there, and following him was Tim Duncan in the back. Of course, I hope they get a lot of rest before Sunday's game. They're going to need it.
But Marvin's there. Marvin.